19th, the D-Day of Operation Crossroads, the atomic bomb supervised by Vice Admiral Blandy at Bikini Atoll in mid-Pacific. Crews leave the target ships in Bikini Lagoon, many for the last time. The B-29, Dave's Dream, takes off from Kwajalein to deliver the bomb equal to 50,000 tons of TNT, while an electric metronome counts the final seconds. Cover your eyes. Now, bomb away! Radioactive cloud rises over 7 miles. Our ships are tangled wrecks. The battleship Nevada is towed into position for the second test, Test Baker. King Judah of Bikini watches with Admiral Blandy as LST-60 moves into place. The bomb is suspended beneath LST-60 and is to be fired by remote control. The technicians and Vice Admiral Parsons leave LST-60 and the bomb. At the control room, Crossroads personnel are checked, then locked in. Dr. Holloway, Los Alamos director, readies the firing circuit.
30 seconds before 8 hour.
Cameras are ready aboard ship and in the sky.
2, 1, fire.
This is the force that can destroy our world unless we find the road to peace.